an 11-time world champion barrel racer is coming out of retirement to compete for the biggest payout in Western sports history. The American, presented by Polaris Ranger. The first million-dollar cowgirl, Charmayne James, has accepted the third exemption, named in what will be the richest one-day rodeo in history. But fans, be ready. There's just a few slots left. Who will be named the next exemption in The American, presented by Polaris Ranger?